Hi everyone, welcome back again with me, your Haidir. Obviously, today I'm going to be reporting you all about my favorite movie currently. Trust me, it's really funny. It's a British comedy drama created by Laurie Nunn that premiered on 11th of January 2019, I guess. Yes, it's a sex education series. The first season, which has 8 episodes. Have you watched that movie, guys? If you haven't, here's the official trailer.
I've noticed you're pretending to masturbate, and I was wondering if you wanted to talk about it.
Oh, I wish my mom was a sex guru.
So, why don't you start by telling me your earliest memory of your scrotum?
Trust me, you don't.
I know I love you so bad.
This is a new frontier, my sexually repressed friend. Our chance to finally move up the social food chain.
I love you so bad.
I'm worried about you, man. Everybody's either thinking about shagging, about to shag, or actually shagging.
The students at this school need your help and we need their money. I'll deal with the business end of things, and you can do the therapy.
Therapy?
Yeah, sex therapy, like your mum.
Sex therapist? This could be awesome. Wait, it could be popular.
I might have a mild to moderate crush on me.
I'm addicted to wanking.
My pubes are out of control.
I wish I could be a normal kid with a normal dad, with a normal dick.
Prepare for the best 2 years of our lives.
Let me get you some condoms.
Oh, thanks, Mum.
Stay out of my life.
What kind of man do you want to be?
What kind of man do you want me to be, Dad?
You can't choose who you're attracted to. You can't engineer a relationship.
I don't believe in love.
You are who you are. Don't let anyone take that away from you.
I still think it's weird a teenage boy's a sex therapist.
Alright guys, as you can see, we're going to see lots of boobs, vaginas, penises, and even we'll be watching so many sex scenes over there. But it's okay, it's really fun, it's literally normal, and even it should be acceptable at all because this actually happened in the real world, in the reality of the young generation's life. So, make sure that you watch all the parts of the movie, no skipping, without any choosing a certain parts only. No way, don't you dare do that. And lastly, I recommend you to take a value from this movie because it's all talking about the sexual issues that we face nowadays, like masturbation issues, sexual orientation, sexual identity, and etc. Yeah, that's it for today, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I'll be right back. Oh, wait a minute. Before that, here's the special clip for you.
No.
It's my vagina.
Sit down.
No, that is my vagina in the photo.
Sit down.
No, it's my vagina.
No. Thank you, Maeve. Settle down, please.
You're both wrong. It's my vagina.
It cannot be all your vaginas.
I also have a vagina.
Well, congratulations. Please sit down.
It's my vagina.
Enough.
It's my vagina.
Thank you. I understand what you are all trying to
say. It is my vagina.
You don't have a vagina. You do not have a vagina in the same way that I do not have a vagina.
It's my vagina.
Please, would you all just sit down? It is required that you
sit down. It's my vagina.
It's my vagina.
My vagina.
I'm just wondering whose belong that vagina, by the way. Is that yours? No, I'm kidding. Or do you have any? No, I'm kidding. Bye.